cop, I did you nothing of the sort. For running me over.
All right, the invites are inbound. Type A.
Don't take that. People are like, don't take that, like right after I hit A.
I can't send out an Xbox One, so you're gonna have to use the real one.
I saw a Stone Brewery truck in DC with like the logo like huge on the side.
Yeah, dude.
It's pretty cool.
I'm hoping there'll be some cool beers up in Seattle, up in the Skank.
There probably will be a lot of good ones.
I'm actually gonna take a big ass suitcase to smuggle. Lawfully.
Nice.
I'll tell you later.
Smokey and the Bandit. We gonna do what they say can't be done.
Want your factoid for the day, ladies and gentlemen?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay. Pope Francis, before he was Pope, worked as a bouncer in an Argentinian bar.
Well, I already thought he was the best Pope ever.
Yeah.
That's source. Pretty awesome. The getaway vehicles for the Pacific Standard Job. Take four state-of-the-art sports bikes from the Lost Clubhouse in East Los Santos and store them near the bunk.
Aren't you going to tell us the... Why do I have skinny jeans on?
Why do you have skinny jeans?
Aren't you going to tell us the,
We going helmets? We're going helmets.
There we go. Lost.
Yeah, that matte black.
Yeah, dude.
Matte all black. Matches my black Sultan.
Man, I've been rocking matte black since day one.
I like that, like, weird, like, bronze color that I got going on mine.
I, too, like that.
Wait, how do you have gloves on, bro?
Part of being, not on the team that looks like Agent Smith.
I'm okay with looking like Agent Smith. I'm fine with that.
Yeah, but we've done a lot of suits so far, and we're probably gonna do suits for the actual heist.
Yeah.
I can go biker this time.
Are we doing biker? Rider. There it is.
Biking and riding.
Oh, there we go. Got some gloves. Kicking it. Sean the gloveless peen.
Alright, I mean, if everyone else has gloves, I gotta have gloves, right?
I have no idea if I have gloves or not, to be honest.
I don't think I do.
I think I see a little bit of flesh peeking through, but that just might be crud on my TV.
Yeah, I think you got. You got flesh-colored gloves on.
What they call the goddamn Pope joke? Yeah.
Nothing. That's what he did before he was a priest and subsequently Pope.
Oh, that's not.
I can dig it.
Did the Pope ever ready up for the mission?
No, he didn't. But I will.
Okay.
Wait.
Good old the Pope.
I mean, I love listening to Soul Wax in Zach's apartment, but...
Poping and riding, poping and riding. Oh, I do have gloves.
Where's mine? Oh.
Yeah, they're not really known for their... What, you don't want to ride in my matte black buffalo? That one right there? Club has the ones you're after. Clubhouse. To steal it from you like that. Sorry, dude.
Bring it around town. I thought you were going to just plow over my body.
Nah, man. Gotta roll up here looking sharp.
Clean as a whistle. Mitt like a wolf. That was some drip.
Right, that got away from me a little bit.
Speaking of Japanese Tokyo shit. Drifting.
Hey, Sean, radio, can we have the radio? Radio, use a kinetic energy recovery system, they store the energy. Wait, where's the Lost MC Clubhouse? What is this, do they live at the casino? Okay, as always, oh, the Lost McClubhouse, we're going to the mystery McDonald's.
I want to go down the slide. I hope there's a ball pit.
I got a
Electro. Oh, is this the crazy boost bike?
Yes. Yes.
I forgot this was a thing.
Everybody ready?
Yes. I think we already started.
Yeah, I know. That's my point.
Ooh, I think I already almost died.
Why did I just pull out the sweeper?
Whoa!
Have him die. Put on that armor. No race to see who can kill the most boss. Am I right?
Am I? Right. Oh, speaking of killing. Each, we need all four for the job. Oh, we need all four for the job. Alright, I got this back. Stash him in the alley for the job.
Oh, you dickhead. I spent all the whole goddamn time going around here to kill that one guy. Sounds like the Lost are
mobilizing their troops. Oh, oh.
Well, I prefer the direct approach.
Ooh, fucking boost up in this bitch! Oh, 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 oh! Oh, no! Oh, no!
Whoo! Oh, that was tragically sad. I'm down. Oh, that was... That went wrong.
Oh, boy.
Oh, good.
Perhaps we should do these in pairs. You know, have a gunner on the back.
No, we need all four of them. We need all four of them.
No, I know, but we can do them two at a time.
Can we?
Nah, we got this. We needed to know what was coming. I never found the fourth one.
I think it was by the blue dot.
Yeah.
Look at S-Dub killing everybody. Just killing all of them.
Why don't I have my mask on? Everybody else does.
I was wondering that, actually.
Fuck it.
Oh, wait. Is it right here?
Guess I don't need it.
Oh, it is right here. Well. Yay, checkpoints!
Hey, before you guys just jump in there, wait for, like, the rest of us to get here, maybe.
I'm here.
Oh my god, I got killed by a pedestrian!
What?
No, you got killed by the one guy outside of the fence. Oh. It's all right, we have team life.
Guy way over there on the right. By the wall. I'm gonna run around the back of the building. Needlessly.
You want that really far back one?
Oh, I clocked one of them in the face.
I guess I'll get this
garage door or something. Try not to move the bikes and spawn all those dickheads until.
Hoss, there's one right back there.
Yeah, I know. I just want to know where this one was that I was supposed to get. Oh, it's in this garage. There's armor in here for anybody who needs it in this garage with me.
Wait, how did you get inside? Oh, there it is. Yep.
Actually,
got,
I guess
I've got armor.
I guess I'll get the this.
What's the yellow thing?
It's. It said activate it with left click. I don't know what it does.
It's a boost. It's builds up from what? Doing turns or something or braking?
Is everybody ready? I don't know. Oh God, that was cool.
I think it builds up from braking, maybe.
Get the fuck out of here, guys. Oh, I got knocked off!
Oh, I'm getting shot the
fuck up. Go on the sidewalks, guys. Go on the sidewalks.
Oh. I think you're in the clear. Drop the bikes in the
alley, and we're nearly a go. I'm not in the clear. I'm about ready to be fucking murdered.
These are interesting bikes.
That is cool.
I want it.
Yeah.
I guess it's not practical for anything, but...
Well, no, for racing, the boost is actually disabled, and it ends up as a remarkably average bike. But for free roam, it works.
Yeah.
Where is there an entrance? Or
down here. Down here. Come to me.
Oh.
And you'll see.
Four.
Wow, that was...
The entrance
fun.
Is there.
Oh, look at this.
Come to me!
Well, that was...
Much better.
Good job, team.
Yeah.
Yeah, I might end up with one of those. We'll see.
So that boost is always with it, even when it's in your garage?
Yeah, just in races, it doesn't work.
Okay. That's pretty sweet. I do have that other useless bike.
Which one?
Came with some DLC.
The Hakochu?
Sovereign. Can't get rid of the Sovereign, because you can't buy it anymore. Or maybe you can.
No, I never got one of those.
No, I think if you got a Sovereign, you can still re-buy it. I'm not sure if you, who like had the DLC at the time but didn't buy one, can still get one. That I do not know.
That's correct.
Now, my particular Sovereign still has the America Horn and the Patriot Smoke. So I'm not selling mine regardless. That you cannot put back on it. It's an all-American motorcycle.
Well, good
job, everybody. I think that was the last setup.
Well done.
I think it's on to the main event now.
Oh, I thought that was the main event.
I'll give you a main event. Wait. The other day, I just started crying.
What a prick!
Why did you?
What happened to her?
Excuse me.
Gotta have the dapper bag. The persuasion. I persuaded her to die.
All right.
What are you doing, bitch? You gonna call the cops? Huh? Get the fuck out of here!
Get out of here! With your face and your sluttiness.
Your slut face? Is that what you're saying?
No, two separate things. This is a classy broad.
Gone.
Just time to start the finale.
We watched, you and I watched The Walking Dead yesterday. We saw it from last night.
Yes.
We didn't say anything about it together yet.
That is correct.
But
so
damn.
So should we say things to each other about it?
Let's get this heist out of the way.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm looking nefariously out my window and Vites are coming shortly.
Oh, wait, that's a Lester invite, not a Zach invite. I always confuse you.
Shortly. Yes. Hey.
Yes.
Creepy Uncle Zach.
Oh, God. Why don't you come sit on my lap? Ugh.
There, take those, you stupid faces. Clear out the flagship branch of the Pacific Standard Bank on Vinewood Boulevard. Bust into the bank, control the crowd, crack the vault, pull out what you can, and make a getaway on the bikes. Dun 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 dun! Dun dun dun!
The Pacific Standard job. I could have sworn there was one more.
Nope. This be it. Starts and ends with a bank
hopefully
heist.
Hopefully in a few months.
Well, yeah. Yeah, hopefully it's not the last one forever.
I think it'd be great if they go, oh, you wanted more heists. Oh, no, we said we'd deliver heists, and we did.
Dude, that was that. No, I think that was...
That is the case, though.
No, I think they mentioned it, like, foundation building, like, that's part of what was taking so long, is they were trying to build a system that could work with something. That could be fun.
So you think for several more, it wouldn't take another 18 months?
I mean, a lot of getting the system in place was a big part of getting the first ones out.
Yeah.
It's like how they've always added races and other things. I hope it's the same, but obviously with heist, they've made it so that they need, like, cutscenes and stuff. Yeah. So it's not going to be quite the same, but the tools are all in place now.
Like, can it? Oh, wait. God damn it.
I'd be okay with, a couple that, you know, like one update doesn't have all the fanfare and pomp and circumstance, and then the next one does. You know what I mean?
Right.
I just want more frequent updates now. They've really slowed down with them. But they've had a lot on their plate with multi-platform and
heist. You all seem pretty simple. Right,
we're watching cutscene.
In a good way, in a good straight ahead, low IQ kind of. Oh no, let's stop it, stop it. It's the new meds. Okay, armed robbery. Here we go. Whew, here it is. Keep it simple. You go in heavy. You go in well armed. Some of you will do crowd control. The vault team will go downstairs. Blow the first vault door with the thermal charges. Then use the card to get into the network and open the second vault door. And then look out, because you'll have about 2 minutes before every cop in town is waiting for you outside the bank. So you move fast. You get on the bikes, you split, and then we meet at the rendezvous point, okay? Good luck, people. Nothing can go wrong. It's all good.
Now that is a hike to the rendezvous point.
Well, yeah, we've got to have an epic getaway sequence.
I'm smelling a lot of off-roading with those bikes. That'll be the true test.
Yeah, we got to have an epic getaway sequence. I mean, it would be boring if we just drove back downtown to my apartment.
Yeah. Agreed.
All right, so...
to the canyon.
Raton. Right, I'm going to get the right one. Yeah, Chuck, you're back where you're... Yep, you're back on player four.
You're back where you belong.
Well, all right, so I almost gave Sean way too much money on the one job just because you weren't player four, and it wasn't until then that I realized you were always player four. Even though Sean's always the last one to join because of his busted-ass Xbox. All right, so crowd control, hacker, demolition, nice crowd control, crowd control. Sean, do you want to hack? You seem to have an enthusiasm for hacking.
Yes. I do want to be that guy.
Hey, I can hear this song.
And then Maggie. Haas, are you happy in demolitions? Does anyone else want to barter what they got?
What do I have? Crowd control? I'd be okay with switching, Haas. If you want to do demolition, you go ahead.
No, it's okay. You did a good job demolition for the police, so. And I'd like to do some other job next time around or something like that. I'll just remember what I did. Yeah, that's cool. Yeah, you can do that.
Cool. All
right, gentlemen. Ready the...
No.
What?
You have Zach, your set to demolition.
Oh, wait. Yeah, you're right. You're right. You're not wrong.
That is.
No, that's nope. Still wait, wrong.
No, you want...
That's still... crowd control. There we go.
You guys were talking about the future. Fused me. All right,
gentlemen.
Ready up, you fucks.
Yeah.
Hitter, hacker, grifter, bag. Let's go.
No, you let's go.
Mm-hmm.
But first, we've got to get dressed.
What are we doing? Are we doing tuxedos?
Damn, they're all like ridiculous tuxedos.
Well, that's sloppy. We don't have. I'd rather do sharp or minimalist or something.
Oh yeah, what about? There we go. Just classic black suit. the slick, the classic.
Hell think? Yeah, I will wear a clown mask for the bank heist.
Bella, which one are you guys?
I'll trade an entire left nut for, wait, is there a third one? Fourth one? Oh, that's a rougy looking one? Fine, I'll do it.
Might have to join you on the clown team.
The Guy Fawkes, one.
Yeah, that would be pretty nice. They have one in Payday!
Really?
And it's funny, now that I think about it, in Payday, I don't wear the clown masks at all, and that's, like, the thing.
That is the thing.
That's why I didn't play it for so long. I thought it was going to be all Saints Row-y and goofy.
Huh. By the way, this is hilarious.
What?
The fact that all of us look exactly the same.
That's the way to do.
Yeah, but
we'll bamboozle them.
No Steve and no Kyle.
Yeah, exactly. We're all Steve and we're all Kyle. And look, we look like the goddamn Reservoir Dogs for this part, so.
Yeah.
We do.
Zach, you want to do the honor of driving?
Oh, why, thank you.
In the old buff?
I think I shall.
With our crew logo, like, emblazoned on across the front of it.
Yeah, so that way they... Oh, shit.
A well-known gang.
Yeah, it's leaving a calling card, man. You gotta leave a calling card.
And literally my car. We're going to escape on bikes.
Did you say it said keep a low profile? Just going to the bank.
And my 00N license plate. You'll never know. Hey! Just gonna make a comment.
Without killing them.
We don't bother with code names.
We're all codenamed Steve and we're all codenamed Kyle. We can use either interchangeably for anybody.
What about Dave? Can we be Steve, Dave? Steve,
throw
Dave,
one of them in every once in a while.
Be Steve, Dave, and Kyle.
Yes.
And Kyle, Dave. Hey, let's RP walk to the door.
Alright, yeah. Look at you guys with your bags. Fucking professionals.
Wouldn't we be on camera? Our faces be on camera right now.
Yep.
Nah. All right, guys, let's go to work.
Yeah, our faces would definitely be on camera now. Fortunately, Sean's and my faces are pretty similar, so maybe that'll help.
Here's your sandwiches.
Yeah, I brought snacks for everyone.
Go, go! My God. Crowd control managing hostages.
My God. Crowd, you are under control. How many zip ties did you bring? Do you have a perk for that? If we weren't in chat, we could... Oh, no, you know what gun I want to rob a bank with? This one? What?
Zach.
What?
Stay in control.
Danger zone?
They might try something. You're gonna pay
for this. All right.
This lady thinks that she's... Her mouth is... Suck it.
All right, thermal, the first gate's open.
Get behind there and get your guns on the towers.
I'm placing the thermal charge on the second one.
You looking at me?
Are there people on the other side to control?
Yes, I'm here.
No, I mean on the other side of the glass.
Wait. Yeah, he's there.
All right, you both are on.
Oh, you can just walk through. Yeah, I got it. I got it.
Crowd control.
I got it. I got it.
Right, I'm staying out in the main.
That's fine. I get the tellers. Are you looking at me?
I think someone pegged a couple of,
Alright, Hacker, I'll watch your back.
Oh. I know I took down a guard.
Guys, there's dots. There's, donuts.
Oh.
Yep.
Sharpie.
I'm watching.
Oh, where are they coming from? Oh, look at you! Trying to...
You got the next one.
Yep. Oh, yeah. Look at you. Like you own the joint. You keep sitting down. You keep half laying down. Whatever. You can find a more comfortable position.
Hi, brothers.
I mean, just... It's because I'm sweeping their Gutenbergs. You want your Gutenberg swept? Like that guard?
Swept. Dude, I'm doing the sweeper, too. And someone killed a bystander, by the way. Donut.
I might have clipped one. It might have been me in my blood rage. We'll find out.
That's my dead. You, what are you standing up for? What are you doing?
You good?
No, I'm just going out.
Scared the fuck out of
me. Alright, it's open.
Get as much cake as you can, brother.
Give nothing back. Get all the cash you can carry. Hey, crowd. You're under control.
What am I doing here?
Grab the cash.
Yeah, see?
Quickly.
We're taking your money, see? Bags. Yeah, see? Bags and bags of cash, see? Bank time.
We are literally taking fat stacks of cash.
Yeah, these are pretty fat stacks.
Oh, hey. Donut. Keep getting visitors.
Oh, I'm grabbing all the cash.
Our intimidation is dropping. You shit-faced dickwads!
Shoot RPGs at the chandeliers.
What?
Trust me.
We're fine. Don't worry about it. Oh, I did hear that's a thing, though. Yeah.
All
I think
right.
I saw a gif of it.
Oh, wow. I think we got it. Now regroup
back on the main floor. Yeah, we no longer give a shit about the crowd.
Any of you fucking pigs move, and I'll execute every motherfucking last one of you.
Alright.
I had to say it before. Should have said it when we first came in the door.
Yeah, why isn't there a diner heist? Yeah. Alright, gentlemen.
Hey,
if you recall, that doesn't end too well.
Let's get dangerous.
Alright.
I'm gonna do that.
Watch it.
Alright, guys.
Keep your shit
get
together. Nice teacup fucking gun handling there.
Alright. Let's go!
Keep in mind, if your bag gets damaged,
Just run.
Go.
Shit, money's dropping.
Get him.
Chuck, hurry up and get him.
Where's
the dude with the bags? We need to hurry.
I'm going.
Go. Keep going down the alley. Armor if you can.
Oh.
Right around the corner, armor if you can.
Gonna see armor up here.
Ooh, hey, friend. No, that one! That one! Thank you.
I need some serious backup here. There's another man behind us. Keep it cool.
Keep making forward progress here.
Slow progress, move it. Watch your levels. You need to pause.
There you go.
Hang a right.
Go. Holy shitbo!
Oh, Jesus!
Alright, now you're going across the road to the next alley.
Oh god.
Nope, don't let it.
Clear it!
Go. Everyone, are we good?
Yep, we're good. Oh god, there's power lines down, it's unsafe. Why did we put the getaway bikes so goddamn far away? We need a getaway driver to get to the goddamn getaway bikes! There you go.
Demolitions has got things covered.
Good job, demolishing.
I'm gonna take a chop.
I like that plan. Or at least the sound of that.
Can we hop the fence?
Yes, we do. Have some health!
Who's right next to me?
Me.
It's Zach and I. Alright, where's Chuck?
Fuck you!
I'm right here.
Alright.
Get on your dikes and ride.
I'm on fire!
No, there's money!
I'm on fire!
Aw, shit. We've lost like $200,000 since we...
Okay. Alright. I got a snack. Okay.
Oh, helicopter bits! Helicopter bits! No! I failed.
Oh, no. Is that one... We get one life?
I think we do, yeah. Oh, and I even start on the bike.
I'm gonna die.
No! I fell off the bike! Oh no! Oh!
Well, it wouldn't be any fun if we got it on the first try, right?
No. This is far too epic for us to nail it on the first try.
I think we...
Alright, the whole inside went really well.
Yeah.
Yeah.
If they put us, like, back at the bank, like, escaping the bank.
Oh, yeah, they might, which they might.
And not at the... If they don't put us at the motorcycles, I will go heavy demolition this time.
Alright.
Last time, I just tried to get the money out of there. But this time, I'll go complete heavy demolition.
Yeah,
actually, someone else should. Not the guy with the money.
Yeah. Yeah, it should,
you should
be
have
the crowd control,
Zach in
guys.
Front, or Haas in front, either one, then the two of us, then the other one behind.
Yeah.
Oh, it's literally just you two. Okay, I didn't realize I was escorting you. Okay, I thought all of us were losing money for some reason. That makes sense.
Oh.
Dude, worth the bikes. That's awesome.
All right, good deal.
Oh, but now
it saved how much we lost, yeah.
Yeah, we're stuck with the...
That's okay. All right, gentlemen, I just want you to know we're all counting on you. Good luck.
Probably body armor and health, which we have both full.
All right, we gotta lose the cops first. Oh, I guess we don't.
I'm just going west to the PCH.
Oh, okay, good call.
Oh, wait, no, the path's up, path's up.
That's what I... All right, no worries.
It wasn't showing it to me, because I don't know.
Right, yeah, because reasons it's been doing that. I'm getting out of there, Lester. Oh, you...
Whoa!
Sick son of a bitch, go!
No, get out of here!
Oh.
What are you doing?
You guys are gonna love that replay.
Our take is fucked.
Yeah.
Yeah, it is.
Well, it's still...
Anyone need help?
I'm good right now.
It's still more than any one job we've done so far.
Fuck.
Wait, who's where? I need to be escorting you. Hoss, you've got a money bag, right? I'm gonna stick with you.
Nope.
No.
No? Oh, right, yeah, you were the other crowd control guy. Okay, I'm coming back for you guys.
So, have any dye packs gone off in the bags? No, because you'd be covered in paint. No? That means the transponders worked. Thank you, Avi Schwartzman.
Oh, you guys are very far away. I just thought you were behind me.
Yeah. We may as well have...
Oh, son of a bitch. Well then, yeah, I'm gonna head up through the hills and get killed and we're gonna try it again.
Oh.
Yeah, we should have stuck with our guys. It would have been better.
I've been actually having pretty minimal cop interaction.
I've had a few.
I got pinned to a wall by a cop. Like, the car. Of which?
I was fine for a while, but now I got them on my ass again.
Yeah, similar. Come on, hope that works. Yeah, that works. You'll have lots of time. When you're put in jail for robbing a bank and putting down a load of cops,
you don't have time right now. Get out of there as quick as you can. There is a time limit.
That is what I'm doing.
Oh, gee. Oh.
Well, you use that whole goddamn boost all at once, don't you?
I think if you let off the gas, it'll stop. You can save it.
Oh. Goddamn, they're killing me. I just put armor on, it's all gone already.
Keep going. Don't worry about the cops. Worry about getting to the canyon.
Oh, good. I'm out of armor.
Oh! Oh, I wrecked!
Go, man. Just keep it cool.
Yeah. It's all right. There's no problem. There's no problem.
A little damage is still good. It's still good.
The sun sets.
It's just a little airborne. It's still good. It's still good.
I got a goddamn helicopter on me now.
Yeah, me too. It just did. Just got him. I was cutting across the country.
Yep. Oh, motherfucker!
Oh.
Oh, man. It's okay.
You guys want to try the whole thing again?
Now we can start with 500,000.
Do we?
Yeah.
Can we at least go back to...
Well, yeah, let's see how the checkpoint works.
Before we restart, look at the bottom. You can buy super heavy armor.
Oh, shit! I wish I would have seen that. All right, you said there's a box of it laying somewhere?
Yeah, right there by the motorcycles.
Alright, because I was just eating the fuck out of P's and Q's that time. Driving away from the cops.
I think I'm the only one that went and bought armor between the final setup and this.
I think I only used one in the last one.
Oh, I didn't use any.
No, I bought some as well, Hoss.
Brick Town? I liked heading east.
Yeah, that's the way I went.
The nice thing about west is,
well, west to the hills. I went west to the hills.
Yeah,
to the hills.
And it worked pretty well.
Well, I'm going to stick with the crew instead of splitting all up.
Yeah.
We are at 550. There's body armor in here.
Okay. Where you guys want to go?
I'm sticking with the bags. It's where the bags go.
All right, we're going to.
I'll follow you.
We'll go out to the highway.
John,
watch it.
Highway 1 up east.
Yeah. Coastal highway.
No, the coastal highway. BCH. All right.
Oh,
wait. Yeah.
That's west.
I get what you're saying.
Did I say east? I meant west.
Whoop.
Picking up what you're putting down. You don't want to get surrounded. Move. Thank you, Lester. Oh, we are heading right down the
Satan's dingus hole.
Woo!
You hanging a left there?
Right.
No, right.
Left here.
No, left there.
Yep.
Oh my god! I got fucked in the ass. Literally. Well, not literally, but
pretty much what happened to me. Right about now, the CEO of PAX. Turning up here, right?
He's probably passed the
I mean, you guys are right on me.
Yep.
I didn't go quite the right way. Close enough, though. Left. Just get to Raton Canyon. Shit, I'm really...
Oh, no!
Where are you guys going?
I made a wrong turn.
Fine, we're still flying.
Yeah, just stay in motion. One of you is missing.
That would be me. I'm trying to recover.
Oh, we're seeing again.
With you guys.
I'm back. Oh! Cup on my butt. Cup on my butt. Look at me. My bum is on the cup.
Why is this a thing? Oh, God.
Whoa!
I'm glad you don't lose money whenever you wreck.
Holy shit.
There's a bag man down.
Oh, this is badness. Oh, this is badness.
With you guys. I'm on my way.
I'm trying to not super speed along here.
I got wiped the fuck out. I'm sorry.
Well, we didn't lose any money that time around.
Yeah, it's okay when I die.
Way to go, crowd control.
I can die to my heart's content. Oh, wait. Armor. There. Ammo. Armor and ammo.
Wait.
All right.
R?
Yeah. It's the sticks. One. Each of the sticks is one.
Does it buy all of them for you, or just a and armor?
I was curious of that myself.
You with one.
Well, how does it choose how much ammo that you buy?
Yeah.
This is awesome.
These are the questions.
This is awesome.
Yes.
This is where all that motorcycle riding early on. I was vulnerable, but I learned.
Apparently, I didn't. Jesus. So there's us standing there. There
we are there.
That's where we are.
Yep.
Men is what we are.
I'm a man, but I can change.
All right.
If I have to.
Bagman. Hello.
Sean, you were the one who was taking the way.
Yeah, I'll do a little better this time.
Sorry.
Well,
you can set a quick marker for the PCH if you want to get there.
Oh, what? This is not the way.
Now, if we just go down to this lower highway, we should be fine. So we're going left here. And then right.
We don't have to go exceptionally fast, really, to keep them off of us.
That's true.
We're taking this son of a bitch straight, right?
Yep. All the way out.
Zach, are you right on me?
Yeah. At a safe distance. Right, okay. At a safe and reasonable distance. Right about now, the CEO of PAX Standard is calling the mayor. He's probably... If you steal my sunshine... ...and they're all about to tear the ass out of the chief of
police. Cops on the street... Watch out! Cops here on the... Oh, I hate it!
Sean, let's hold up for them.
Yep.
They're dead. Alright, alright.
Oh!
Oh, boost on through there. Oh, where'd you guys go? Oh, that's where you stopped, I see.
We were waiting for you.
I see, I didn't realize it was at the police blockade. I guess that probably popped up pretty spontaneously, yeah.
Nowhere.
All right, I see. Okay, you're all four, okay.
Wait, where are you going? Let's back to town!
Are we bombing up? We're bombing straight up the highway, okay.
Yeah.
All right, I'm sorry.
No problem.
Whoa! Okay. I started following the yellow line. Because reasons.
Yeah, don't be afraid to use it.
Watch
it comes
out
back.
You're coming up on them.
Yeah,
right
there's
into your
three
dig.
Right here.
Yep.
Careful, Sean.
Nope. Oh, it's on my asshole.
Just outmaneuver them. Don't outrace them. You know what I mean?
Woo! Yep. Yeah. Damn it!
God damn, did you go between them?
No, I tried! It's over.
Are you okay? Roadblock coming up.
No. Oh my god.
That's our one.
Out, man.
That's our one, yeah.
Hold on.
Go. I'm moving.
Alright, I'm gonna start following the yellow line here.
I'll catch up. Go.
Yeah, do that.
John, don't get too fantasy.
I'm alright right now. I'm trying not to get too far ahead.
I like how the yellow line took us down into that fucking area.
Yeah, really, what the fuck?
Now, did you go off the road here?
Yeah.
Right, when the yellow line goes off the PCH, follow it. Oh, I fucked! Yep. Oh, god damn it, I got fucked!
Are you still alive?
Ooh, I got sort of fucked, too.
I gotta refill body armor and stuff. Back up.
Thank you.
Sure thing.
On. Go.
You guys there? Let's
roll. Yep, we're moving.
Hoofing it.
But you should good. Thanks for the cover.
Sure thing.
When someone eats it real hard like that, it's helpful for someone to stop and pump the cops with the AP while they get back on and situated.
Yeah.
I have my armor window open now, basically.
Bad idea. Cop up ahead.
My bike seems like it's being kind of sluggish.
Hey, I'm going straight across this hill.
Yeah, I'm thinking there's a lot of hills that are worth going straight across.
Ooh.
Oh!
Careful.
No! That was... Oh, yeah.
This is what all that bounding around in free roam was preparing you for. Leap from mountain to mountain to your... Fuck me. God damn it.
Cool, guys. I gotcha.
I'm gonna get my bike back. All right, there it is. It's not a personal vehicle,
get
so...
Get through the vineyard, Sean.
Go.
Yes.
Me too, all right. That's how I'm going to catch up with you.
Oh, be careful in the vineyard, for God's sakes. That place is deadly.
Yes, it
is. I'm just rocking this hillside. So are we meeting back up at the road right below the vineyard?
Sean's still on the move.
Yeah, we're all kind of conglomerating again. What is the ultimate destination? Oh, Raton Canyon's our destination. Fuck. Raton?
Dude, I totally would have lost these 5 stars by now.
Right? Definitely. Artificially 4 stars.
Right.
Oh, that's a body of water! God damn it! God damn it!
It means?
I don't think it means we failed. It might mean I need a ride.
Whew.
Right on. Get up to that dark road if you can.
Working on it.
Okay, just get on.
God.
I can't see you. Okay.
Oh,
mountain climbing.
No!
Oh no, there's no back seat.
Alright, this is backseat. Oh, well, now that we know we're allowed to do this, if we have to restart, maybe we should just do this.
Yeah, this is definitely the way to do it.
I like the Len approach in everything.
Oh, that was dusty as all hell. Oh.
Except we should pair up not like this, so we've got the not money bags together. Or, you know.
Yeah, my bike seems like it's fucked up.
I bet that the bag men can't do what you're doing. The bag is right where a person would be.
Oh, maybe they can ride on the back.
Ooh, good call.
See, this is floored.
Over the river! Oh, no. All right. It's fine.
Are you but saying there's been a pretty big drop in performance with the passenger?
Oh, there we go.
Woo! How are we still at 550? Is that just as low as it will go?
I'm guessing.
Probably.
I'm okay with that.
Man,
ooh, good driver.
Oh. Take him. You did.
Wow, a bullet just whizzed past my head.
Can you imagine doing this on hard?
We're not going to have to soon.
Without ever having died?
Yeah.
On any of the heists?
Alright, you make a good point. Perhaps that's unrealistic.
It's not unrealistic.
Yeah,
oh,
it is.
That's
exactly
the
definition of unrealistic.
Oh, no! Oh, God! Oh, God, why? No! Not like this!
Get ready to do some gunning, man.
Up ahead. Oh, yeah, would you look at that?
Oh, someone just went down.
Down under the bridge. I can't, I'm pinned down.
Let's see my fucking reticle.
Oh, it spikes up here, isn't it?
Yeah.
We gotta go. I don't know what to do. Should we whip around, Zach?
Wait, who's. What? Yeah.
He's stuck in the water down there.
Oh, okay. Sean, then we need you, Sean. Unless we can escort you up here to get a cop car.
Okay,
this is cool.
What?
See, I think this is.
Oh, this is
right
your bike?
Here.
Yeah, it's right here. Come.
It's fine.
Wait, I'll take his bike.
Way over here.
I'll take his bike down to him. What do you think of that?
Yeah.
Shit.
I started hoofing it. It said head to the canyon. It didn't say I had to take my bike with me.
Well, yeah, but.
The canyon, and then you gotta do a bunch of other stuff.
Zach's gonna grab you, okay?
Oh god, god, this might be the demise of me.
It was. Well, alright. We made it further. Making progress.
This is intense, dude.
And bacon. Bacon flavor progress.
Here's what I'm gonna do. Purchase super heavy armor, and then I'm gonna set a waypoint, and we're just gonna follow that instead of anything with the fucking yellow line, because it takes you all over the damn place.
Yeah, we didn't need to cut back inland, did we? We probably could have stayed on the PCH. Okay. I was wondering that, but I never actually saw what our destination was. Alright, and let's bike up. One of you bag bastards with one of us non-bag bastards.
Yep.
Give it a shot at least. We're doing twosies.
Starting the whole fucking way down there, too.
Yep.
Actually, you know what? I've been biking okay, so I'm not... against being a driver, actually.
I've been biking pretty well. All things considered. Knock on wood.
Alright, well...
I was gonna say, just...
If I can hop on your bike, Chuck, I will. Otherwise, if a bag guy can have a passenger. If not...
Use the bikes to get away from can we get on with upstate. Bag people? Yeah, would you look?
Alright. Just want you to know we're all counting on you. Good luck.
Alright.
I'm just like, you know, I've been really cycling well tonight. Then I get onto the back of someone's motorcycle.
I mean, yeah. Are you on with me?
No, I hopped on with you because Haas hopped on the one I was going for.
Zach, where are... Sean, did you set the waypoint?
I set a waypoint.
You're going to have to set your own.
Right now.
You're going to have to set your own anyway because we're on a different vehicle.
I already did.
Okay.
I already did.
All right, thank you, Haas.
Wait, did this still tell me to... Okay, should I?
Well, yeah, you set it for the same place.
Ooh, well, it makes a compelling argument now that I see the final destination. Let's just follow the fucking line this time. Yeah.
There's big continuity issues. This is a terrible idea. Also, you just decided to follow the line, didn't you? Didn't everybody?
Yes.
Yep.
Do you want to go weird? Or do you want to just follow the line?
I want you to follow the line, if I had a choice.
And stick together. Okay. Sticking together is good, too.
Were you just waving around a knight?
No, that's what an AP pistol looks like when there's a suppressor on it.
Oh, okay.
Keep her on the clean the lines there.
Good. Oh, I don't get to look at your boost.
What, does this bike seems like it's like really bogged down?
Yes.
Well, it is carrying two people and a bunch of cash.
It was like that whenever I was alone on it, though. Oh, god damn it.
Well, think of the thousands of rounds we're carrying with us.
The rocket launchers.
Think of how the game doesn't ever factor that in with any other bike.
Well, here, we'll pop a wheelie, take away some of the friction.
Watch it.
Oh, that reminds me, I watched Archer Vice. We can talk about that later, but I watched
it. You watched what?
Archer Vice.
Oh, nice, nice. Hey, you don't have time for lectures, Lester?
No, I'm sure you're having fun sitting back in your ivory tower.
Yeah,
napping.
Behind your fucking keyboard, all sweaty with your fucking Cheeto dust all over your hands. Watch it. Keep it tight. Keep it tight. And I couldn't place a bullet on one of them cars following us if it was my job, which it is.
Oh, goodness gracious me.
Oh, no.
Stop, stop, stop.
That was bullshit.
Up, down. Yeah, it looked pretty fucking glitchy on my screen. I don't know what you saw.
I was cleanly through. And then the bike kept moving somehow and you weren't there.
Yeah, you
guys biked up or
I spawned on a bike. I'm just gonna go. Oh well, I'm gonna wait for him.
Wow.
Yeah, I spawned on a bike.
Keep it. Yeah, just follow that line. I'm gonna remove the pink one now.
Yeah. Whoa.
That was weird.
You don't want that because the checkpoint changes once you get to it.
Oh. Well, then maybe we need to go this way anyway so we can get the checkpoints in order.
Well, the long ride's just to the first checkpoint, and then all the other ones seem to be really close after that.
Oh, okay.
Nice.
Thank you. Like I said, man, you've gone all
I'm not even looking ahead. I'm always looking back, basically.
Ooh.
So I'm not going to have enough time to shoot shit that's in front of us, generally.
Yeah, don't worry. I'll avoid it.
No! Oh, that was magnificent. Motherfucking SWAT truck pushed me off the road into a rock and then shot me dead while I was sailing through the air.
Wow. That's a new one.
You have to imagine he said pull.
Right. I'm sorry we have to restart, but you'll be glad that one's on the replay.
Funny.
I'll take it, man. I like things that are funny.
I should have just stopped, though. I decided to try to turbo around it on a bridge, and it... The SWAT van beat the one-man motorcycle. I know.
Great news, everyone.
Shocking, I know.
Twitch is writing to let me know that there may have been unauthorized access to my account.
Oh, that's fun. Was it a major breach recently?
A different device?
No, but, are you guys interested in doing the same teams we were?
I'm cool with that.
Whatever. What do you mean you spawned on a bike? Can,
if you wanna drive, I'll wingman you.
Use the bikes to get away from the cops and take. Wait, who is who around here?
I'm on the bike, Hoss.
All right. Who was it? Pretty damn good. Dude. Alright, which way are we going? Are we gonna follow it? No, we're not.
Yeah, follow it.
Yeah, yeah. You'll turn right.
Left, I
mean. Oh, you want to follow it even from here? I got you. I never even saw this original.
Let's see what happens. Oh my god! No, wait for them! Wait for them! Chuck! We have to go back! We have to help them! We're on a team!
That sucked a dong.
Are we gonna back up the whole way there? Aren't you glad you've got me on your back now? Are you the best backseat driver ever?
No, I'm glad to have you and Hoss both great gunners to have on your back.
Hoss isn't wrong, though. It is hard as shit to gun back here. Right about now, the CEO of PAC Standards. I'm a better tire shooter outer than anything. And
hey,
that's
that
just
worked.
Yeah.
I'll try and keep it as tight as possible, man, to give you a stable.
That was cool.
Well, you do whatever you gotta do. I mean, staying on the bike. That just get to
Rapid Canyon. Paramount?
Yes.
Cool.
Or Richard's
that
Majestic.
Close.
That was, the bike just seems like we're driving in second. You know?
I got away.
You gotta leverage that boost.
Whoa!
Buzz on a NASA. What the hell just happened?
The dead persuasion.
Give me an AP pistol if that's what happened.
What's that blink that always happens? Do you guys get that?
That means you killed a NPC, or like you got a kill.
That was
that seems way more pronounced than the regular you got a kill.
Where's
the bike? Maybe I'm wrong.
Okay. Thank you. Get on.
You on?
Ooh. You guys cool?
Go.
Go.
Did you take down a chopper? Good on you.
Wait, me?
Son of a bitch.
Oh, gun it!
I'm gunning it!
Gouge it!
I got hit there.
Whoa. Okay. Ooh!
And the bike's just running away.
Where to go? I need on it so I can refill quickly.
It's up.
Oh god.
Can't have go- oh, there
How
it
did
is.
He
Fuck
boost
you,
at the
Sheriff.
Same time? How did that guy boost at the same time?
No!
What just happened? Oh, that just happened.
Try All right, that again.
Take the bike you spawned on and go.
Alright, do you have a bike?
Yeah, yours.
Oh, okay. Oh, you're alive.
Yes, I did not die.
Oh, I gotta put on armor.
I got completely boned by Top Strong. Sorry, Zach.
No problem. Actually, I'm kinda glad it's someone other than me dying for a change.
It's a matter of
No! How is it the whole fucking goddamn desert? And I hit the one fucking telephone goddamn pole! Oh my god! Where's my bike? I want...
Oh god, go!
This is gonna be the one that we can see, and I'm gonna be 9 miles behind.
We fucking Blues Brothers that goddamn cop car!
Yep, that was beautiful.
No! Oh, damn it! I was trying to get on my bike and I ate half my fucking snacks. The menu is still open.
We're closing in.
We're toning in.
Oh, yes. I'm pretty good at dodging those sons of bitches. I'm actually going to take this turn instead of going up over the hill and fucking us somehow.
Watch for rivers. That was my mistake the one time. Those bridges are kind of choke points.
Okay, now do we have to hold people off at this checkpoint then?
I think it tells us that we can.
Oh god, look out, we got people right here. Now, do you want to hold up in this tunnel? Do you want to hold up in this tunnel?
We can wait for him in here, yeah.
We'll shoot that car right behind us.
Oh, you guys are up there.
Yeah, they gone.
I can't see, it's too bright.
Oh, that's a thing. Alright. I have a plan. Well,
got
that wasn't part of the plan!
But oh god, oh no! Oh, I just saw something disastrous happen! Did you see that, Sean? Where did they come from? They came from, like, above the fucking tube.
Oh, shit.
They just fell down from, like, 12 o'clock to the goddamn... Are they both out there?
Chuck, get on the train tracks if you can. There are a lot... If you can...
Come into the tube.
Your stars won't actually blink, but you can effectively get blinking stars.
Oh. Hey, where the fuck is Zach? Right.
Yeah, Zach, where are you at?
I looped around back. I'm coming. Oh, I'm not going to be able to get out of here. Well, maybe. This was a much better plan about 5 seconds ago. I'm not in danger.
Indefinitely here.
Yeah, the good news is I'm not really in any danger. I just have my car trapped. My bike trapped.
I was up there. They were blocking the entrance to the tunnel, and I was going to sit on top of the tunnel and wait them, and I fell off instead.
I saw that. Through my scope, it was awesome. There's a guy out there. Can you see him, Sean?
No.
Well, I'm not going to poke my fucking head out. I'm going to eat my last armor.
I know.
Watch Zach here. Oh, he's climbing the hill.
Yeah, exactly. I'm just taking a very direct route to you where you are.
Let us know when you're going to come into the end of the tunnel because we need to stop blowing things up there.
Oh, copy that. Crested the hill and I'm coming back. I know where this is. I put this in Grass Hill Zone. There's a helicopter
out here.
He might
come at the other end of the tunnel. He's going to be at the other end.
No. I'm closing in on the tunnel now.
Hey, I'm getting on the bike. Oh, is he visible out there? Watch out, there's a
No,
guy
I'm coming around the corner. I'm, like, coming down now. Be careful. Oh, God, please don't
cover
kill me.
That, Chuck.
Yep, I'm here.
All right, there you go.
All right.
Hop on. Get the hell out of here.
Yeah, do we want to stay on three or what?
Yeah, let's move. We're like, there.
All
right. I made it this far, didn't I?
2.5 minutes left.
Oh, my God, yeah.
It's fine, we can get there. Don't rush it, because then we'll fuck up.
You're right, though. My bike definitely has a speed advantage on yours with two people on it.
Get your pistol ready.
What?
Stay on, man. This is where I died the one time. It's real easy to...
Why aren't you shooting those dickheads?
Why did you...
Are you not... Oh, I'm... Okay.
No, you fucking plowed straight into me, man!
I still have that question.
What?
You! Somebody!
Me?
Yeah! Wiped me the fuck out!
I'm sorry!
Good. That's a start.
That was hilarious.
I did not notice. I'm sorry.
That's part of the... That's probably the issue.
yeah, pretty much.
Kill these guys the next time so they don't fucking shoot the shit out of me. Or at least one of them or something.
We missed, like, one guy.
He also said something about using your boost right before you jump.
Oh, that's, I'm in the... Oh, good.
As soon as you're airborne, ditch your bikes and start gliding.
Okay.
So
we're boosting
dead.
Off of something? Oh. That's awesome. Don't die.
Nope, I'm not dead. I'm right here.
Nicely
all right.
Done, by the way.
I'm thinking we want speed here.
Is this it? Is this it?
I have no clue, man.
It looks like it.
Yeah, that's where I died. Right there, right there's the cliff.
Oh, crap. I'm not going to make it, guys.
Right. Sean and I are currently parachuting towards a dinghy.
I'm parachuting.
We have 20 seconds.
Oh,
I didn't hit the checkpoint.
My little woodland adventure took too long.
That's shitty.
Oh yeah, that is shitty. You see that boat in the creek? Maybe we'll get a checkpoint here, right? For parachuting.
Count that.
We all didn't make it to that tunnel though.
Yeah, I dragged my feet on that. Listen, I stayed off the radar. Well, we definitely got it this time.
I'm actually having a blast.
Yeah, dude.
Yeah, some of you
are fresh. Yeah. No, this is
wait,
good.
Wait.
I am fucking out of resources though. No, now no snacks, no nothing.
Yeah, I got. I just got a. Yeah, I just got a an armor. I love this bottle opener.
I love your bottle opener.
It will open up many a bottle for me.
Yep, back downtown. All right, well, we got this. We got it. We got it. You know what we got? We got it.
All right, do you want to team up again, Zach?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, just... It's more important to get around shit than it is to get by it fast, is what I've been finding.
Yes.
Yeah, that one, I went a little too far out of the way, but that one, once I lost the cops, because like I said, your stars don't start blinking, but you get what effectively is blinking stars. They do lose you.
Are we going to go up where we did before?
Yeah, it's the same route.
Yep, follow the yellow line.
Simplicity.
Swiss fucking watch.
Alright, sorry for the fuck-ups. Focus. Yep.
I have 175 smokes, what the fuck? Bad issue.
Oh, style points for you, sir.
Yeah, looking Captain Jumpski here.
I saw it the last time and I said, if we do this again and I'm driving, I'm getting that thing.
I forgot all about it.
No! Here, stay.
Get that shotgun out. Where's the bike?
Fuck.
Fine, go. It's fine, go. Oh, I got no armor. This might have to be fucked.
We might have to fuck it. Nice dodge.
Oh, god damn!
Turn around!
I'm down.
What?
Turn around, they're down!
I'm dead. Wait, what?
I don't know, but let's take it.
Just go.
Oh, I already fell off my bike.
I'm hoofing it.
I think that means walking.
Yeah, it does.
Okay, sorry. Booking it. I want that personal pan pizza.
Oh, yeah.
Fuck you, all right? Yep.
What one topping do you want on that?
Yep.
Anchovies. Yep. Lol.
Cool. These guys are really trying to put a dick in.
Alright, I'm just gonna worry about what's in front of us.
Oh, God.
He's dead.
No, sir.
If only we had everybody's individual.
You really gotta work on your fence pole transition.
Man, okay.
Go.
I have a hard time.
I ate it too! Oh, I stuck to the same pole.
That was a thing that just happened. See, we're okay. We're back on the road. We're moving. Everything's good.
You say that everything is awesome.
Oh my god!
Everything is not awesome. Everything is not awesome.
No!
Maybe we ought to go back to the four bike strategy. Now that we know that it's definitely slower with two people.
I don't know that we do that. I do know that, but
I think in the tunnel we
go slower.
In the tunnel,
go slower, and also, but when you do either wreck or get hit off the bike, you're not just risking like one death; you're risking immediately failing the mission.
But then there's nobody to help you gun the people that are right on top of you.
And well, we do need to stay tight. I think.
A dick while it was just me on it. So.
Oh, you think? I don't know. I was going.
Give it a shot.
Yeah, yeah, exactly.
It's gonna be like you're driving in, like, yeah. All right, well, that's cool. An experiment, science. Try this method again.
It's not like we can lose any more of the money.
Exactly. And we're already out of resources, basically. We're men at the end of our ropes now.
Use the bikes to get away from the cops and to get upstate.
Use the boost to get through! It's not a disaster, man! There's a
route coming near. Come on! Make sure when you're going up that hill, to hit that checkpoint, you kind of hit head right and whack that checkpoint.
Right. Just smash that checkpoint button.
Lester, if you keep telling me to go, maybe I'll go faster.
That's right. Alright, we need to stay tight, Huss. You and I are getting a little up ahead.
We're a team.
Ooh!
Oh, hold on! Fuck this! See, now I got no one to help me not die.
I'm here, we stopped.
Roll.
Alright, I'm gonna catch up to whoever's in front then. Maybe that's the key. Bike team.
They swerve right at you, so if you can anticipate that,
shoot them out. Watch it, big roadblock.
I'm moving.
Shooting you, fuck! There you go. Alright, we're going.
Oh my god, am I on fire? I'm on fire!
Dude, you're...
Sean's on fire! We'll drive really fast, that should put it out.
Oh,
and your bike exploded.
Oh, and I'm alive.
How?
Alright.
How?
Chuck, we need to slow up.
Have any dye packs going off in the bags? Do you know because you'd be covered in paint? No? That means the transponders worked. Thank you, Avi Schwartzman.
Ooh, gotta get past these cops, though. Definitely gotta do that.
Suck a dick.
Again, telephone poles. Seriously.
Oh.
Who uses a telephone anymore?
Yeah, really.
I'm gonna
buddy.
Die. I'm gonna die.
But I recommend not dying. Brother. What do we tell the god of death?
I used the one body armor.
Well, we can tell him that today. Too. Yeah, that I like that one better than I used the one body armor, but. Shit, my dick!
I'm sorry, Death.
What do we tell the god of death? I used my last body armor.
Where did my bike go? How'd it get burned?
How did the milk spill?
Don't make me laugh right now, you fuck.
I actually heard someone shout that.
These are all bad plans.
Their wife. Like this guy at work that we think is gonna murder everybody.
What? Don't make me
one
laugh.
One time he was like, he's always screaming at his wife on the phone, personal phone calls with his wife. And one day he's whispering over there, like, you can hear him getting more heated, like, and then all of a sudden, how did the milk spill? Fucking damn near died.
I think that might have to be the new crew motto. Shouted in a loud, incredibly...
I'm an idiot.
Irrational.
Join the freaking club, man. I once again am a mile behind you guys.
Oh, no! No, no! Oh, my God! You murdered me! I'm so sorry. I didn't know.
Oh, what, man.
What happened?
I just bumped him.
You murdered me!
He bumped me, but it caused me to, like, run straight into a cop car. So two cops with shotguns just turned around like, oh, boom.
And that was it. Sorry.
All right, so maybe not that tight of formation.
We were doing so well.
All right, we're going to make this happen.
We are going to make this happen. They're going to kill that poor woman.
Going to kill that poor woman.
I can get you a toe. sitting on the Sabbath. You're not even Jewish, man.
The reason...
You're Polish Catholic.
Show me Shabbos.
All right.
What you're saying is the reason that we failed that last one is because I was doing too well, Sean. Yeah, bro. Use the bikes to get away
from the cops and to get... You failed to regulate just how well you were doing. Redden Canyon, that's your exit plan. There's a route coming to your GPS now. It'll take you off-road, away from the cops, and towards our boat. Stay together or... Hey, one of us already has his phone. This will be the safest
route. Hold on. What?
One of us is, like, just now getting on his... What's up?
I like the way you operate. Oh, I had to get some armor out of that box.
Ah.
The old box armor.
Anyone doing that dumpster jump every time now?
Yep. You gotta hit the dumpster jump for good luck, man.
I think I just saw a dead cop in the road from our previous attempt.
Yep. Whoa! Man, these cops are
rubber banding. And those cops are fucking dicks.
They are rubber banding like crazy.
Holy shit, I just saw a cop fall out of the sky.
Yeah,
the one that Zach just
fucking
murdered.
Crazy here.
Well, he chased me up the side of the hill.
Oh, never mind, I'm not with you guys.
The digital corpses are just hacking up. The games can't render it all properly. That pole!
What? I'm anywhere near you!
Yeah, you murdered me with your bike.
Dude, I'm sorry.
But I don't mind. I mean, I get what you're trying to say without saying something.
Oh, cops don't know.
What don't they know?
I saw you 20 feet away from me, and then you continued to be 20 feet away from me.
How come when I boost, the cop just stays right on my dick?
Because physics.
Okay. Yeah, they're really being dickish in this one. Okay, I'm dead.
Yeah, me too.
Oh, this is badness.
I'm in a firefight and I blew up my I blew up my bike.
Oh, that's fun.
You know, not for nothing, but we really did make it further when we were teamed up.
All right. Well, I mean, we experimented. You know, we went through our college phase. We can settle down now.
We went through our college.
We tried all kinds of different wacky combinations of partners and stuff, and now we can settle down with what we know works.
But it doesn't matter because we're not we're not hitting things.
Yeah.
Right.
True.
I'm sorry. I can't gloss over this. Zach, you said that with such frankness and sincerity. just the analogy was like from the heart.
Well, what can I say? I'm a heartfelt guy. Chuck, you want to ride on the back of my bike? Hey, we both had the same idea. Just, you know, to get it out of our system.
You two, like, motorcycle racing experts? Yeah, it makes sense to me.
Let's be honest, the first couple attempts I was doing pretty fucking abysmally at this.
Fuck, I've made it up to that tube on a bike, or shit.
Wait, what? Who's...
I've made it up to that tube on a bike right, twice
who's,
now.
Who's driving with who here?
I was...
Well, I'm on a bike behind Zach, so you're behind Sean, I guess. All I did was jump on the first person's bike who wasn't you. Because that's how I knew it was working this time. I'm getting my AP out. Now, see if you think the bike is
sluggish and fartful.
Functioning slower. Maybe it is.
Yeah, it feels slower right off the bat.
Yeah.
Well, I don't think the speed of the bike is a huge factor.
Dude!
You know what
there
I mean?
There's no way...
Right. Oh, wait. Are you stopped? Do I need to turn around? Oh.
Well.
Now they're going to both be
back
on a bike.
There's Chuck.
I didn't die, yeah. You wanna get back on with me?
Well then.
Oh my god.
Well.
We just wanna...
Let's
do I wanna steal a cop car and...
Get on the goddamn bike. Get on the goddamn bike. Get on the goddamn bike. Get on the goddamn bike.
I wanna steal a cop car.
Get on the goddamn bike. Get on the goddamn bike.
I'm fucking beside you. Let's go. Let's roll, fellas.
Like, press Y button and all your problems will be solved.
Sean, you're getting straight dicked. Okay, never mind.
Yeah, I am.
I'm just getting shot in the back. I got no armor. I can't put any armor on.
Well,
and you ate
wait,
a dick.
Sean, you and dick I eater. Both died, right? Well, no, it counted.
But the first person gets a pass. It's the second person that dies that it says, oh, you failed.
Yep.
Oh, I didn't use any ammo that time.
Holy shit.
I like how they're... What the shit just happened?
Alright, let's go with the same setup. I feel like that one cop car fucked that whole thing up.
I've found some success with staying just off the road, like off-roading, but near the road.
But the cops are always going to be on the road, so you would always buy some time by being a little bit off.
Yeah, exactly. Exactly.
I did pretty good at the ones that were coming at you, at letting them take their main turn swerve at you and jamming it the other way.
Yeah, it's the ones that come up from behind you that are really the problem. This is...
Wait a second.
Alright, man, just keep your shit straight. Maybe if we aren't exactly right near one another, we won't have the issues of hitting the other bike.
One another. Well, and I figure when we're all doubled up, staying right on top of each other is probably not as important anyway, since we've got built-in teammates, so yeah, I'm cool with that. You son of a bitch! You're sick! You're
don't
sick!
Don't feel like you have to have the accelerator mashed.
We had a cop ram us as we were trying to do the luck ramp.
Yeah.
Got the driver.
Nice.
I killed the driver and then we both died.
That was the most ridiculous failure of it. Oh, we're still alive. Just drive. How ridiculous was that?
My measuring stick does not include that.
It's not calibrated for that level of ridiculousness. Driving a bike. Driving this tiny bike.
There's something both frustrating and horrifying about looking backwards on these motors.
Is there a way to pause? Because,
Oh my god!
I'm thirsty as fuck. Well, that means the transponders worked. Thank you, Lobby Schwartzman. I'm having luck going off the road. You know, I realized something. We never ran into a whole lot of fucking cops when we were up in the goddamn grass.
Right?
You know?
Yep.
I'm up on the side of the goddamn mountain right now, and I ain't fucking crashing in any cars.
Yeah, exactly. I'm doing grass route right now. Oop, except for that fence could be a problem.
Consider that for a moment.
Put that in your proverbial pipe.
Woo!
And we are going to go around the dirt track.
Put that in your vaporizer.
That's pretty much what's been going on here in between attempts.
Yeah, I know.
With
dude,
each
dude,
attempt, I get stronger.
Right, yeah, your nerves are calmer, you're more focused. Oh, fence.
I heard that vaporizer going or whatever the sound that it makes, like 0.69 seconds after we failed the one time. Like, god damn it.
Well, it's still telling us who failed the mission on the screen.
Yeah. Come on, fucking roll! This bike is cool, by the way. I'm enjoying it.
Hey, you know what, guys?
What?
It's telling us to go here, but do you guys see the fucking boat on the map?
I do.
Are you thinking next time maybe we bum straight up the PCH to the boat?
Yeah. No, that won't work.
How do you know?
Because
it says head to the canyon.
That's true. We had to wait for Zach to get to the canyon.
They're hurting us. We're getting railroaded. Speaking of which, I'm not going to go through the tunnel this time.
Look at that.
You fuck. What? Oh, Xbox, record that. Oh, yeah. It was.
That good, huh?
Oh, my God. I wish you guys could have seen that. A fucking SUV. Wait, you gotta be fucking kidding me. You gotta be kidding me. They gave me a flat tire right in front of some fucking cops. An SUV flew 1 inch over my head.
It's got a flat tire?
I didn't know you gave me a flat tire. I just assumed they were bulletproof. Chuck, this is where the shit's really gonna start hitting the fan,
the tunnel,
so be ready.
I'll be at the tunnel with you in a second.
Alright, I'm just coming up on the bridge.
Get back in that tunnel, safe.
I'm waiting to see if the helicopter comes.
Look out, look out!
I'm gonna try and take out the helicopter.
Okay, I'm staying inside the tunnel here.
Alright, we are... Oh, good gorgity gorg!
It's alright.
Oh no, it's not alright! It's pretty far from alright!
Pretty fucking far from okay.
That's what I was thinking. Where's the bike?
You know what? Fuck this. Get in the car.
Oh, if you're in the car, just drive it. We're almost there.
Now hold on.
I just assumed you were in the car. It's like right there on the left side of that bridge. We are there, man. Us, we're coming in. Careful on explosions.
Should be good.
Okay.
Alright, president accounted for. Hurting pretty effing bad, but we're here.
I got a Zach and a Hosh in the tube. I got a Sean in the tube. Oh, you want to drive, Sean?
Oh, sure.
Or you just want to sit on the back of the bike by yourself?
Shit. Chuck, should I come back for you? I'm going back for you.
No, you don't have to. I'm just right there.
Okay.
I'm going to get off.
I'm just outside.
You can stay on the bike, okay?
I mean, do what you want.
Let me.
I'm gonna stay on the bike.
Once I get on the bike, I gotta heal up. Hold on, I'm coming in. I gotta heal up. Hold on.
Yeah, you know I think what? You can heal up on the way through the tunnel. You still have snacks left? What the fuck?
Yeah, I got.
I haven't eaten any snacks. My health has been fine. It's just my armor that keeps getting dicked. All right, take it easy. Hey, stick to the trail here. All right.
Yeah.
Yep.
Always stick to the trail.
And boost whenever you're headed for that cylinder.
Yes.
Remember how the cylinder, the checkpoint was off to the right a little bit?
Yes.
Yep. Okay.
Alright, good luck, team. Just want you to know we're all counting on you. Good luck.
That guy's dead. He won't be hurting anybody. Okay, just take her easy up through here, everyone. It's all good. We're gonna make it to the boat. In less than 3 minutes.
Whoa.
We aren't fucking around with much time.
No, but I think we got enough to keep our heads on. Shoulders!
Less than 3 minutes is like 10 steps past the boat.
Well, that could be.
That guy's dead. Awesome! Right?
Lester.
Thanks, Lester.
I'm sorry, I'm trying to focus.
That's cool.
Very intently right now.
Fine.
You're airborne. That's easy, right? Yeah.
Press Y.
This is it?
Yeah. Press Y to get off the bike, and then A to deploy your chute. I think you deploy it pretty quickly.
No, this is the bridge. Watch out. Nope, this is the bridge.
This is the bridge. This is the bridge. It's the checkpoint after this one.
Yeah, that's what happened to me.
Now it's right at the end of the bridge, off to the right. Right there. I got kicked off. I'm going to die.
Oh,
what happened?
What happened?
I just when we made the jump, I heard something that sounded like me getting pistol whipped. I fell off the bike and hit the fucking mountainside.
All right, well, let's just take what we did last time and do it again.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we've got that part figured out now.
Figured the F out.
Before you jump,
I could have hit the boost a little earlier, but I wanted to make sure I hit the turn right.
Now, see, whenever I got off the bike, when I pressed Y, it kicked me off like we wrecked.
Oh. Maybe the passenger needs to get off first?
Let's
sequence it
that
way.
We need to be further from the mountain when that happens, too.
Word.
I got my chute deployed, but still. Shit, I should have grabbed a beer for my stomach. What fucking time is it anyway? How late are you for work, by the way?
It's like 10 now.
Yeah, we got. Okay. We're getting this tonight, bro.
Yeah. I'll call in soon.
Even if we end up with $70,000 each.
Right.
I'm getting my pistol out.
Badasses don't look at explosions.
But they do talk about how they don't look at explosions.
Watch it. Ooh. I could have sworn you guys were going to whack that. No! Oh, whoa, whoa, yeah. Yes! Nicely done.
Good.
Sweet recovery.
Whoa, hey!
I got this.
Any cop cars up here?
Oh, yeah, I went down this path a couple runs ago. This is the way to go.
There we go.
Oh, just gotta watch out for trees.
Oh, that son of a bitch shoot me in the back. Oh god, no! No, tree!
Oh my god!
You were off.
I cannot believe that happened.
Alright, I just ate some snacks. Wow. We're not seen.
Shit! We are seen, but no one can do anything about it.
Alright.
Saved it. I couldn't make up my mind whether to go left or right until it was way too close.
It's okay. It's always a tough choice, you know. 50-50, really. Thank you, Bobby Schwartzman.
Yes, you Jewish-sounding dude.
The most Jewish-sounding name ever.
Don't tell me Avi Schwartzman isn't a Jewish dude. Watch out, sign. Ooh.
Well, I mean, only culturally, not really religiously.
Well, he's not required to be, yeah. Suck it.
Now, what do you imagine Avi Schwartzman like? I imagine, like, a little mousy dude with glasses. Avi Schwartzman.
I imagine him as that guy we took hostage on that setup job.
I imagine Ari Shaffir.
Yeah. Oh, this was
Ari
dumb.
Is.
Yeah.
That's who I imagine. He was the amazing racist.
Oh, no, I don't know that one.
Oh.
I mean, you're making shit up now. Oh, into the tree. Splendid.
Oh. Okay, I didn't need my head. How do I have 55? Wait a second. I thought you could only carry 30 P's and Q's. I have 55.
Whoa. I have like 175 smokes. I think NPCs let you go over the cap.
How many you can buy and how many you can actually hold.
I think if you just pick them up off the ground, there's no cap. Yeah.
Alright.
Like he said, don't worry about those cops.
I should have saved that.
Don't worry about hitting them.
Heck, you're doing a stellar job of staying away from the coppers.
I was just gonna
thank
say,
you, but we're also going much more
really
slowly.
Run, except for rocks and other things.
Oh. Yeah, except I really like going across this train bridge, and now there's a train on it.
Oh, it's okay. Oh. It's right there. There's the end. Now you know you got nothing in front of you. So.
Yeah, but I can't go fast, and we're on a timer. I need to get around it when we get over this bridge. The important part's crossing the water. Good.
Oh, he's dead.
Yeah! Yeah! Get some! Get some!
Oh.
Get fucked. Oh, you're dead. Your wife. Oh, your wife's at your funeral.
Oh.
Alright.
Oh.
Alright. This is where the shit hits the fan. Get on your guard. We gotta go across this bridge.
Yep.
Alright.
All right.
Oh, that was...
So if I'm gonna dig this up and die on the side of the mountain, should we wait for them to get to the fucking tunnel?
Look, man, we're just a little behind. I didn't follow your route exactly, I guess.
Both of us are going up ahead.
That was quite a mighty good squeeze there, sir.
Whee! Here we go. All right, get on your bikes, start rolling. We're in Gabon.
We are here.
Here we go. Oh my God!
Sorry.
Jesus, titty ass!
Sorry.
You did that?
Where's our bike? Oh, our bike got fucked.
That fucking cop car that just apocalypsed through here knocked it over.
Okay.
Alright, just want you to know. Good luck. Alright, remember, passengers off first. Count it off yourself.
Yep. Yes.
Passengers, let your driver
I'll
once you're off.
Clear. Yeah.
Yeah.
Shoot these guys when you go by if he's not already dead, if you can. Alright, you're not on the path.
I tried to...
Oops, I'm on the wrong path.
That's cool. Alright.
It's not like that trail, you know, looks like a trail or anything.
Yeah, really. We're doing a little bit better for time this time.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, about a whole minute.
I gotta say, that was the smoothest ride I've had up here.
Yep.
Yeah, me too, pretty much. Hey, you shotgun guy. We don't need you around here no more. Well, here's how smooth it is. I still have some body armor left.
You bumped him and put him down. Oh, you have body armor left.
Yeah.
Look at you.
Alright, guys.
Remember, this checkpoint's a bridge. Careful on that.
No body armor.
Alright, I'm going to slow down a little bit and let you guys get out ahead.
Careful about the bridge, though.
Yep. Zach, I will let you know whenever I'm deploying.
Please do.
Wait, I'm good.
Why did I do that?
The bridge. Turn around.
What doesn't matter, they killed each other anyway.
Our bike blew up.
What?
Our bike just decided to spontaneously combust.
Nice.
Wait, do we have to jump on?
I turned too early. Don't worry, I'm coming.
We might be alright. Oh, just fucking run there.
And
no way.
I'm off.
No way. We'll never be able to run there in time. I found our bike though.
Well, there you go.
It kicked me off.
Oh right.
It kicked me off that thing.
Uh-huh.
Like I got punched off the bike. I did not have a smooth deploy.
Oh god, that cost.
It looks good on my screen. We've got an advantage on the cops
right now, but it won't last. Yeah, oh, house
has been discovered.
I'm gonna end up in the drink. Figure out what happened. How far out is the boat?
More than 2 minutes away, I assume.
Fucking A it is.
Yeah, I'm going down.
Hey, I found a boat right here. Oh, there's the boat. I'm gonna come back and try to grab you guys.
We get next to the water then?
On.
Yeah, I'm pretty much next to the water.
Yep, I'm right behind you.
Start playing the James Bond theme. That was slick.
Oh, wait, I'm a lot higher up than I thought. Shit.
Yeah, you guys can make this. You got time, don't worry. Chuck will get in the boat.
I'll be in the water. I'll just use the stream to help me.
Yeah, exactly. That's fine. We got this. Oh,
what I grinded all that stamina for.
And I'm gonna beach
the
boat.
I'm being killed. I'm gonna drown.
I'm trying to drive it like a helicopter. There's the e-brake.
Oh, the stream is fucking.
Hey, right here.
Come on.
Seconds.
Oh my god, what are you doing, dumbass?
was us.
Right here, right here, right here, right here.
Come in, right. Go.
Punch it.
There's no time limit now.
Oh,
sweet. Alright, in that case, I'm gonna not run into the wall. Yep. I might have just pulled this off.
Maybe I am a genius after all. Yeah, you might have really done it.
Yeah. Good job, Lester.
Well done.
Man, thank God we had Lester for that, guys, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Shrieking things in our ear.
Are we gonna ride into the sunset?
Well, no, it's like noon.
Better sunset.
Boy, that sounds a lot better in the cutscene than it does.
Yes, it does. Good job, the Dead Persuasion.
Oh, yeah!
Yeah, well done, guys.
Oh, yeah. And yet, at the same time, we couldn't have done worse.
Well, thanks. Yeah, I mean, we couldn't make the moment entirely happy, right? We gotta. We have to be kind of miserable, huh?
Yeah.
You know, I thought you were just a bunch of creepy and quiet weirdos. Turns out you're a bunch of creepy, quiet weirdos with talent. You rob and you steal and destroy like geniuses. Oh, I love it. I love it. Here, let me wire you your money. You know, I will never forget the good times. You know, all the laughs we had. You know, you're like family. The picnic, you know, the hike in the woods, and all the selfies, and oh, and the time we went rollerblading, and we watched the sunset, and we stayed up all night talking and sharing our innermost fears, and then, what was that? That wasn't you? Even the skinny dipping and the... Oh.
What are you saying?
The drugs. Oh, man, the drugs. I am a heavily medicated man. I'm not well at all. I'm a little embarrassed. Okay, the money. Here. And
we're all looking at the floor and... Oh, yeah, of course.
Here and... Here, okay, you better take off and take care, okay. Bye-bye.
The, I'm not gonna lie, it's Mark Martin in 10 years. Bronze.
I had that dude in my guild in ESO at launch. We actually kind of had to get rid of him. He was like a... I'm pretty sure he was actually Lester. Do you remember him, Sean?
Who?
The Canadian. No, was he? I think he was also Canadian. The one guy we had to get rid of because he was Lester.
Oh, cool! We got a big ass bonus for. Wow, we got a big ass bonus for loyalty.
What do you mean for
a
loyalty?
Big ass bonus for loyalty.
You probably got your credit for doing them all in order. Did you go backwards at any point?
Nice. I don't know.
Look at that.
There's your sunset.
I feel better.
The sunset.
And then we went back into Lester's place so we could leave again.
Now. Hey guys, good job.
Hey Lester, just wanted to let you know we looked at the sunset. We did that. So we're leaving now.
I got like a whole nother $1 million, I think.
Jesus.
For doing the jobs with the same crew.
Damn, you might have.
I
probably specifically in order.
It said loyalty bonus with the same crew or something.
I was gonna say loyalty.
You've completed all the heists as a leader or crew member. You are now able to call Lester to replay a heist or launch them from the replay planning board in the high-end apartment.
At one day we were fucking around with the prison heist. We did it with a rando.
It probably fucked up the progression for us.
Yeah.
That's right. Hey guys, BRB.
Wait, are we the only ones in here? Yeah, okay, so you're safe. Like, no other players would come by and just be like...
Bounty! Where is this bike? Oh, it's not with the bikes. No, that's the Enduro. Where's the new bike? There's the Enduro, the one we were riding.
No, we were the...
No!
So.
That's regrettable.
Indeed. Yes, quite.
I'm sorry.
Sir, what happened?
Fine work on the bank.
I tried to throw a grenade up onto the bridge, and it just didn't work out that way.
Who cares, though, right?
That's what happened to me at the end of that one. that one heist, or yeah, setup mission.
Oh, stand right there.
I am.
Gotta get a better
end. Oh, holy shit, the insurgent pickup seats 9. I mean, we don't have a 9-man crew, but it seats 9. Ah, the Lectro, it's a legendary motorsport. This bike's classy, you know? $750,000 goddamn dollars.
For what,
that fucking bike?
Yeah, that one that we rode there at the end with the boost.
I mean, I have good feelings about it, but...
Yeah, they're not quite that good.
Yeah, it's not $750,000. I don't think any bike in this game is $750,000 good. What time is it?
It's cool and all. Well...